Major improvements for just a few extra dollars a year. That is the plan Boise City leaders are pitching, and it's been in the works for years and is finally ready for the public's perusal. Karen Lehrer joins us live in studio with the story.
Roland, Boise City leaders want to spend $34 million of bond money to upgrade the city by purchasing more natural lands, improving parks and fire stations, and adding a new centralized police station. Many Boise residents I talked to today are in full support of the city's proposal.
$34 million may sound like a steep figure, but Boise leaders hope to spread that fund to areas all over Boise to improve public safety and add neighborhood parks. $10 million would go towards purchasing more natural areas to preserve trails and wildlife, but the bulk of the money, more than $18 million worth, would go toward improving public safety. Boise Mayor David Beter says the city plans to rebuild, upgrade and relocate existing Boise fire stations and add a new firefighter training facility.
No, we have to equip them to do the important job that they're doing.
Some Boise residents think that's money well spent.
It's going to benefit if your house burns down. You want the latest equipment and the latest training to make response time quicker so that they can get there and hopefully save your property.
The remaining $5.5 million will go towards expanding some existing public parks as well as creating three brand new ones. City leaders hope this will promote healthy and active lifestyles for children and Boise residents.
I think that is so great. I completely advocate that. Boise as a city is really represented a lot by like the great outdoor recreation space.
These new parks will be in areas city leaders feel are currently underserved according to its standards for neighborhood parks. Tally everything up and these improvements would cost Boise homeowners roughly $13 extra each year. Some say a small price to pay to live in the beautiful city of trees.
$13 isn't too much. I'm about to go spend $13 right now, so I don't think that's too much to ask for.
The proposal is just in the beginning phases right now. The city council will hold three open houses on August 19th, 21st, and 22nd. After the public meetings, they'll decide whether or not to put the package on the November ballot. Live in studio, I'm Karen Lehrer, Fox 9 on your side.